Welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, what are you doing? Hit the subscribe button. So today, on this episode, we're going to be installing vent guards or vent visors on my wife's 2021 Highlander. So let's open these up and let's get to installing them. Got here. So we got some alcohol pads. These are the back ones. Instructions. Man, these things are hard to get off. There's one of the fronts. More alcohol pads. There's the other front. So this is the AVS brand. Here's the part number. So before I install them, I like to take one. So this one goes on the other side. So I like to take it and I kind of like to see where I'm gonna place it. So now since I know where we're gonna put them, I'm gonna scuff it up with a scotch pad. The car's already clean, so I don't have to worry about that. So I'm gonna scuff it up. I'm gonna use the alcohol pad. Then I'm gonna take the visor and I'm actually gonna start this side right here at the edge of the door. And just remember, don't put it on the body. Put the visor on the trim right here. Peel this side. And this one, I'm not gonna peel all of it, just gonna peel it like this. Alright, so this is where I like it. I'm gonna peel the rest of it off. I'm gonna take my hands and press it down. All right, one door is down. So I'm gonna take the back one, peel the red tape off. All right, that side is done. It's that simple. Okay, let's go check it out. All right, let's go do the other side now. We'll be right back. that's it. That side is done. That's how it looks. And that's it. It's that simple. I mean, for me, it does look a lot nicer. Plus, when it's raining or you want to leave your windows open, you can crack a little bit without the inside getting wet. So I like them. I like how it looks, like I said. And that's it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next one. Peace.